and Leon Tennyson going to lead them down.
Yeah. Well, EJ, the car looked kind of off in practice rounds, but you clearly worked on it, and it was pretty unstoppable when that feature got pretty hairy there coming to the white flag. That car came out of nowhere, out of the grass. You got on the binders, and you made it happen, and a good win here for you tonight.
Yeah, I thought we were going for a ride on that one, but you're right, it was all right in practice, but I got to give a big thanks to Jay Townsend, Podium Clothing, and everyone for giving us a hand.
All right, you're winning out here tonight, EJ Flanagan in car number 9X. Coming home in the second spot here tonight. Coming home in the second spot here tonight, car number 53, Nick Hole gets the second spot here tonight. Well, Nick, you've been successful pretty much everywhere you ran in New Hampshire in 2021, and a pretty good run here tonight to close out your season.
Yeah, I mean, this is a great run. I'm very happy with it. We had nothing for EJ. I mean, he was hauling that car slope. So congrats to him and everyone else up here in the top three. That was a lot of fun. It was like racing in a Enduro, and I loved it. So thanks for having me, guys. Star Speedway does a great job here, and I'm glad to make the trip. So thanks, guys.
All right, second spot here tonight, Nick Hole in car number 53. And rounding out your podium here tonight, your 2021 champion here at the Pierce Ducks, George Riley Jr. in car number 34. Well, George, a great storybook season for you in that 34 car, but that was crazy battling. You, the 53, and Harmon all going at it back and forth. Looked like a load of fun and a good finish to close out your year.
Yeah, great racing, great clean racing. It's a blast to run with Andrew, especially to be able to compete with Nick Hool. He's always fast everywhere he goes. Congratulations to EJ on his win. I got to thank Frank's Repair Service, K-Call Plumbing and Heating, Pelletier Seal Coating, Pete Sewer Service, and Andrew's Handyman Service, and George Brown.
All right, third spot here tonight, George Riley Jr. in the 34.